The shortcut for the separate function is P and should be used in edit mode. Today I want to show you a useful function for modeling when you want to separate a specific part of your 3D geometry. In the past I usually duplicated the mesh and delete all faces, which wasn't needed anymore, to get the wanted area. For sure this is a very unhandy method, and I will show you a more efficient way now. You have to ask yourself what you want to separate. Think about it. I will come to this point immediately. Only thing you have to do is to switch to edit mode. You have three possibilities now. Do a right click and select separate. Press P to call up the separate panel. In the menu bar select mesh and go to separate. Each method leads to the next question. What do you want to separate? Your selection, materials or loose parts. In edit mode, just select your faces which should be separated, use one of the shown function possibilities and choose selection. Now you get two standalone objects, when you check the outliner as well. Probably you already have assigned materials to your object or you do it now. Just go to edit mode and use the separate material function. You don't have to do a selection for this. This function is useful if you have geometry which is not connected by any edge or something else. This example shows two cubes which are still connected by this edge here. In this case the function will not work. But in this case I select the object, go to edit mode, press P and select loose parts. Now every cube is a standalone object. That's all. Thank you very much for watching. It would be very nice to give this video a like and/or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more game dev videos. Cheers!